Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome to another video. So today we're gonna do top 5 first cheap car modification that anyone can do to their car. Intro. So we start with the front, but first of all I want to say a huge thank you to everyone who subscribed to my channel and liked the videos. And the Clio has actually done very well with the views and likes. I want to say a huge thank you to each one of you who took your time, watch my video and like it.
Okay guys, so starting from the front, we have air induction kit, Ram Air Bang MTC Motorsport Bang. So this is giving your motor good airflow, the air go much better in your engine, it give you a couple of brake horsepower, and it's good looking as well guys. And this is a cheap mod, all depends is what car you have. If you have a Ford Mustang, that costs you a fortune. If you have a Clio, it's only 100 and something, I don't remember. But yeah, this is one cheap mod.
Okay, so second mod would be wheel spacers. It's not gonna break the bank. I have 15 on the front, 20 in the back. I would advise you to take them with the wheel nuts. I have them. And the car looks better and wider. Okay, so this is a third one. It's very cheap mod. We have sun strip. This is gonna help the sun not go in your eyes as well. Obviously it depends how low you want to put it, and make sure it's gonna pass the MOT, because I think if this bastard is touching like mine is doing, I don't think so it's gonna pass the MOT. I don't know, I'm just thinking. But yeah, that's making the car look much better. The sun is not gonna go right into your eyes. And you can buy that from eBay, Amazon, or everyone who doing wind tinted and wrap and car wrapping and everything. So yeah, that's another cheap mod. And in my opinion, very good looking, because look, it's making your car much nicer, man. What you a sexy boy.
Okay, so fourth cheap mod that you can do your car is wiper delete. Kill all the wipers. And that's my YouTube channel. In case you've not subscribed yet, please feel free to subscribe, guys. That's motivate me a lot and make the channel grow. And if you have any videos, ideas, what you want me to do, let me know, comment down below, and I will try to do the video. So that's another cheap mod, guys. Depends now, if you're using your car daily, I don't know. In my opinion, I would not do it, but on this car, I do it because I don't use it all the time. So that's another cheap mod as well. Depends on your car and on your budget.
Now the fifth mod is the interior mod. Carbon fiber wrap. You cannot go wrong with this, boy. And even if you don't have experience, I've done this enough. I don't have experience, so that's what I've done. It's looking much nicer. And that's the helmet, because in my first video with the Clio, that's the setup there. So, and I have my gloves inside and my baklava and steering wheel there and bang bang. So yeah guys, as you can see here, I'm gonna show you, it's not perfect, but I don't want this car to be perfect. So, well, I want the car to be perfect, but it's never gonna be perfect in my eyes because it keeps squeaking everywhere. So that's a very cheap mod, guys, as well. You can buy this from eBay, you can buy, I think it's like gloss carbon fiber. And yeah, that's another
one. Hey boys and girls, cats and dogs, chicken and rabbits, pigeons and trees, whatever. Guys, be happy, stay happy, never give up on your dreams. If you like this video, please hit that like button, comment, subscribe, and I will see you next video. In case you have any questions whatsoever, comment down below. I'll answer each one of you. The YouTube channel has got nearly 180 subscribers. I could actually not believe this. When I've started this, was me and my pal doing first video on his Mini Cooper, and I never thought I'm gonna go this far, like how many subscribers. So I'm happy for each one of you who contribute to this, like help me with likes, subscribe, and all shit. Thanks so much guys, as much appreciated as usual. My name is Jeff. My actual name is Mugurel, Mugurel, Michael Jackson. Peace and happiness.